Watch this subcaliber 155mm projectile reach an unbelievable distance. The Defense Department and BAE Systems carried out tests on a modified 155mm artillery shell for the XM907E2 cannon. The test was conducted at the White Sands Training Facility in New Mexico. Compared to modern guided projectiles, the ammunition used in the test had a doubled range.